banner moment in your private life.
Hey, oh, that is enough.
Why don't y'all finish this up? I'll be right back.
Yeah, man.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Jared, hey.
Hey.
How you doing? Everything okay over here?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, we were just talking.
I'm sorry, who are you?
This is Drew. We met at Grief Group.
Yeah. How about I let you all talk?
Oh, you don't have to do that.
No, it's cool. It's cool.
Grief Group? You didn't tell me you were going to Grief Group? I didn't know.
I mean, it's actually put a lot into perspective.
Okay.
Ever since Emily and Hoyt, I don't have anybody.
You have me. You have August and Stella.
No, it's anybody new. Cordy.
Yeah.
When I saw you and Denise last week at the ranch, I was somehow mad.
Okay, but.
Stop. I wasn't mad at you. I was mad at myself.
Okay, please, no. Listen, Denise and I, we were on a sting, all right? And we had to pretend I had to act like there was some romance between us.
Come on, Cordy. I have known you a very, very long time.
Yeah.
Can you really tell me that it was all pretend? No, see, you can't. So it's history. And that's fine. It's fine if it still means something to you. You know, I'm gonna forever question your judgment. But it's fine.
Jerry, when Denise and I were friends, we were kids. And then she's married.
So are you. At least sometimes I still think you are. Can I tell you something?
Anything. Anytime. Always.
Sometimes, I still think Hoyt is locked up. I still imagine him sauntering through those doors when he's out. Look, I know that it could be worse. I know it. You saw Hoyt die, and I found Emily's body. Both were so awful. I can't imagine it the other way around. It hurts to see your best friend die.
Yeah.
I can't imagine it being your soulmate. That's what happened to Drew. God, poor guy.
I'm sure that'd be hard for anyone, of course.
Yeah.
Now, I know you're old friends, but I think your hand's on my date, man.
Oh, is this a date?
Date.
Maybe 30% was grief, sure, but 70% was first date, awkward, fun, sparkle. Am I wrong?
You know, I'm gonna leave you all alone. It's new people.